This is a story for the fans. Fans from the dynamic gaming world of Free Fire. Everyone from teenagers to racing car drivers. Hundreds of millions of global fans. And fans from the thrilling racing world of Formula One. Free Fire McLaren for the fans. With the winning heritage of McLaren Racing, attracting its own mighty legion of dedicated fans. These are fans driven by passion, energy, and competition. Fans inspired by innovation. Fans, the Free Fire story. A story of what one global company did for their fans. In a joint collaboration with McLaren Racing, a brand with decades of motorsport innovation. It was a bold concept, especially made for the fans. A unique collaboration between two great international brands in two totally unique fields, gaming and motorsport. From around the world, designers, strategists, and creative thinkers for both Free Fire and McLaren spent countless hours collaborating virtually, brainstorming how to bring the excitement of Formula One racing. It was a great coming together of some of the brightest minds on the planet.
Free Fire was actually the most downloaded game in the world for 2019 and also 2020. Besides that, we are extremely delighted about how the reception has been for all the esports events for Free Fire. For instance, we had the Free Fire World Series in Singapore in May, and at peak, we had 5.4 million peak concurrent viewers at the same time. So that's definitely the highest ever for any esports event in history. We know Free Fire fans have very high expectations, and with every new collaboration they roll out, the bar just gets higher and higher. But we certainly welcome the challenge of providing ever more interesting and engaging content for our gamers, because this is why we do what we do. Gamers who play Free Fire will know that vehicles are a big part of the experience in Free Fire. And we've always been on the lookout for an opportunity to work with the right car brand to bring the right car experience, the right driving experience to Free Fire. McLaren is one of the most iconic and storied brands in all of motor racing. McLaren stands for class, it stands for speed, it stands for design. And once we heard the opportunity to work with McLaren, we knew immediately that this was something that we wanted to make happen.
Free Fire, it's a wildly popular game and a great company, and so it immediately got our attention because we're looking for new and innovative ways to get our brand in the hands of other consumers. We felt that bringing some McLaren content into their game would be a cool thing. So I hope when they're gaming and they have the opportunity to engage with the McLaren brand, it adds some value to their experience as well.
The fans mean a lot to us, and at Free Fire, our fans mean everything to us. We want to keep our fans happy, and that means constantly evolving the game. Among the ways we do so is by adding content and working on collaborations that aim to surprise and excite. What our fans think is important to us and provides us the biggest motivation to do things differently or continue what we've been doing. We take each player's opinion seriously as it provides us with valuable opinions, new perspectives that we may sometimes overlook. All of us in the Free Fire team are gamers too, and we want what the fans want, as we are also fans of the game. We love coming up with new challenges, new features, and new collaborations for the players. It's exciting to think about the possibilities and work out ways to surprise and delight the fans. The first time hearing about the collaboration opportunity with McLaren Racing, as a fan, I was imagining how exciting it would be. Driving a high-end sports car in the game is a dream come true for many fans. And I'm glad that Free Fire fulfilled one of our fans and also the Free Fire team's dream with McLaren Racing.
So actually the collaboration kind of coming together is great because we have 400 million F1 fans that are so passionate about McLaren, about Formula One as a racing entity, but we also get active users that are passionate about their game. And it's that kind of overlay of the passions that they have that we bring together and actually comes to fruition in-game with that collaboration of key items and assets taking on the McLaren livery and the skin. There's a really rich runway for us to kind of drive into as a collaborative approach to really reward the fans, which is really where it starts.
So I've been a gamer since I was very young, probably around 4 years old. Learned from my dad, played against my brother and so on. And it's very competitive, and that's really the main reason I like it, is the competitive side of it, playing with my friends and family and so on. I used to play a lot more than I can now, mainly because of my time away doing Formula One. It's still something I enjoy and I do as often as I can. Video games and F1 may seem very different, but they are far more in common than you might think. They also share a joy with excitement, speed, and incredible engagement. When I'm racing, every part of the track is very specific, and it's the same in a game where you have to respond to the world and the environment that you're in. Being in that moment is very important in both.
When we first started this discussion about this collaboration, both the team and I were very, very excited because we know how much our players, our fans would love this kind of content. They will be super thrilled by this kind of collaboration and the thing that we're actually going to do together. So we came up with this slogan of Ace the Field and Fulfill Your Dream. The reason was that, as we all know, McLaren is a brand of everyone's dream. And on the other hand, Free Fire is a place where we encourage all of our players to pursue their dreams and become anyone that they want. I'm super excited to see the collaboration between Free Fire and McLaren finally happening. Upon hearing about the collaboration, we were looking forward to seeing the McLaren crown jewels, the P1 and the MCLE, to appear in Free Fire. Instead of using complicated shapes or designs for the P1, we choose to go with single shaded colors, so the smooth and beautiful lines of the P1 can actually take the center stage. Aside from integrating McLaren's existing car into Free Fire, we also want to do something very, very special. So together, McLaren and Free Fire, we decided to make a special edition car, which is called the McLaren Project FF. The sleek and flat design makes this car look both futuristic and speedy. And you can also find the iconic Free Fire knife on the car's spoiler, which means with this car, you'll be quiet, fast, and powerful enough to ace the field. One major adjustment we did is adapting the seats. So MCLE is a single seat car, which may not be that ideal in Free Fire's team battle setting. So the design teams eventually decided to develop a brand new model, the MCLFF, by making it into a two-seater in-game racing car. We are sure that players will enjoy the remarkable drive in the MCLFF.
We're really excited about the Free Fire collaboration. It's one of our first forays into gaming. So everything that we're doing in-game with them is incredibly exciting and helps us bring the next generation of fan engagement to our 400 million fans around the world. A lot of our fans are incredibly passionate sports fans, but also incredibly passionate gamers. And so we've never really tapped into that crossover, and Lando's a really good example of that embodiment of that crossover. So he's an avid gamer, streams on Twitch. He's part of, you know, what we're bringing to life with this partnership, and we're able to engage these fans with what they love. So Formula One fans tend to engage with sim racing, eSports, and be gamers themselves. The collaboration is something that really allowed both brands to celebrate some of the creativity that sits at the core of what we do. And so the bespoke car in the game allows us to take something that's incredibly unique, totally exclusive to Free Fire and Free Fire gamers, so that we bring something back to the community. And I think that's really important with this collaboration, is really celebrating that fan and that gamer and giving them something that they can't find anywhere else.
So a big part of the design process has been working really closely with Free Fire's design team. I mean, they know their audience better than anybody, as do we with the McLaren fans around the world, but specifically how our livery and our brand architecture has kind of come to life in-game. Those design teams, you know, really working collaboratively, co-creating items and assets, and working out the strongest visualization of them in-game has been great.
So McLaren Racing and Free Fire both work really closely on the design phase. We work with them with our livery, our design identity, and work with Free Fire, who then translated that with their knowledge of audience, gameplay, mashed the both two together to create something which would really excite the fans, really draw them in from both McLaren perspective and also Free Fire perspective. So we're really excited to see a lot of the new skins and sort of the new assets and touch points come through into the game for from the Malfima costumes to the pets through to the surfboards. There's a real breadth of assets available that's going to be really bringing through the McLaren identity. So one of the great assets in the actual game is seeing the driver race suits, so Lando and Daniel's race suits, come to life in the Free Fire game.
The Free Fire McLaren collaboration is fantastic because I love both gaming and racing. And it's great that our team are helping to build the new McLaren Free Fire car for the game and working with Free Fire's designers to inspire some new skins and designs and colors. And it'll be fun for me to use McLaren racing colors while I'm playing Free Fire.
So we knew that players enjoy motorsport, and McLaren being one of the biggest brands in the industry, it was something that they were truly excited about. And of course, with McLaren comes their iconic vehicles and cars, and we wanted to incorporate that into the game in a very organic manner. So we do have the McLaren P1 in the game for players to enjoy. We incorporated various racing elements into the game as well. And that's something that we wanted to weave in within Free Fire, something that we don't usually have, but through this collaboration, it was something that was brought to life.
With hundreds of millions of fans around the world, Free Fire faces a steep challenge when it comes to the global launch, but one that promises a range of experiences. Selecting launch cities is always hard, and with so many global hubs to choose from, but only three can be chosen. In the end, Free Fire chose three cities bursting with fans, just waiting for the golden drop. São Paulo, New Delhi, New York.
Unleash the golden drop.
So I'm extremely excited because today we're going to New York City.
All right, it's go time. We're getting on the plane.
New York, I'll see you in a few hours.
Just playing some squad matches, waiting at the hotel in a
little booyah.
Oh, thank you. Look at this thing, guys. This is awesome.
Ooh, got some merch.
I got a McLaren hat.
Very nice.
Here we go.
And a McLaren keychain.
I love that.
Nice shirt.
Ooh, I can't wait.
It's gonna be a good day.
Let's get the day started.
We're heading to Central Park and we're gonna meet up with the rest of our influencer team.
Check it out, guys. We got a squad of influencers from all over the world.
A little Free Fire action in Central Park.
Oh my God, how many cameras are there at one time?
We're heading over to Hudson Park right now for the Free Fire McLaren event.
Got the taxi.
Let's go.
Parker, what's going on?
Dadventure,
what's up?
It's gonna be a good one. Let's see.
This is us. This is what we've been waiting for. So let's see what this is all about. We are live here
in New York
at the Free Fire event.
All right, guys, I'm at the Free Fire and McLaren event. It's epic, it's awesome, look at this.
In 2019 was the most downloaded game in the entire US for mobile, game called Free Fire.
Free Fire is one of the most dominant mobile esports in the world.
It's available on Android and iOS devices. You can go to the App Store and download it right now, and they just partnered with McLaren, and you can play with actual McLarens inside the games.
All these people love Free Fire.
And then over here, you can make your own board.
Pretty sick. I like it.
It's been wonderful.
And then they got a photo booth where you could have a McLaren car in purple, orange, green. You could be in the game.
So.
Thank you.
I am excited at how players can enjoy the collaboration. The Free Fire and McLaren crossover featured a thematic takeover in the game, exclusive collaboration content, and several in-game crossover features. What this means is that players were able to enjoy the crossover from the time they start Free Fire, all the way till battles being fought in the game, or if they're just hanging out with their friends in Free Fire's training island, where there, they can take their cars out for a test drive.
So it's a battle royale style gameplay, fight to the death until last man standing. The games only last 10 minutes, so they're super fast paced. The controls are easy. I'm finding it a blast.
I think what we always want to deliver to our communities at Free Fire is new and engaging experiences, right? And we do know that a lot of our fans actually do love sports and motorsport in general. So we hope that this was something that kind of aligned their interest in gaming and sports. We hope our players around the world enjoyed this crossover as much as we did.
From day one, it's always been about you, our fans.
Free Fire is nothing without its fans. Fans from all over the world who have built a global community. Free Fire has the most engaged game fans in the world. Fans have been busy.
So one of the cool things about fans is how passionate they are. You know, fans is short for fanatic. So with Free Fire, we're talking about people who are incredibly connected to the game, incredibly emotional, incredibly enthusiastic. And I really love that Free Fire has inspired 500 million fans around the world to play this game in teams with their friends in a giant global community. So with Free Fire, it brings people together to have a great time, and they keep improving the game and adding new elements like this McLaren collab, which keeps it exciting.
They're engaging people online, but the value comes offline when we actually throw that into experiential activity around the world. So some of the golden drop activities that we've seen in City Center really brings to life the online activities that in an offline live experiential platform, which has been brilliant to see from a community perspective.
So I flew all the way from Michigan for this event, and I'm excited to be here.
It's really cool to do a collaboration like this and put a brand out there that really bridges the gap between the real world and gaming.
Yes, I like it a lot. The car is amazing.
Get to see other players, see how they play. It's really cool.
I've played it for 3-4 years since it came out. I really like rank mode and fast squad mode.
I'm basically brand new to the game, but having a bunch of fun. I think it's honestly really easy to pick up. The controls are really ergonomic, and the fact that you can drive a McLaren in the game, that's awesome.
बहुत सही कोलैबोरेशन है ये मतलब कोई सोच नहीं सकता था कुछ दिनों पहले गेम के साथ ऐसे मैकलेरन और ये सब कोलैब कर सकते हैं और अभी यहां पे फ्री फायर में हो रहा है
हां इतने सारे इसके थे नहीं मतलब जो इतने सारे स्किन्स है इस कार के थे नहीं तो अभी इतने सारे स्किन्स आ गए तो बहुत ही मजा आएगा न्यू स्किन के साथ खेलने में बहुत ही अच्छा है और जैसे कि आप ये कार देख सकते हो इतना मस्त दिख रहा है तो काफी अच्छा इसका कोलैब होने वाला है हां इसके बहुत सारे कलर्स है तो आप मतलब बहुत सारे वैरायटीज है तो हर जो भी पसंद है आप कलर का चूज कर सकते हो गेम पे कार
तो वो बहुत ज्यादा हमें कलरफुल लगी मतलब अट्रैक्टिव लगी आंखों को एकदम पसंद आने वाली उनसे एक नई-नई चीजें सीखने को मिलेंगी अदर लैंग्वेज के बंदे भी मिलेंगे उनसे न्यू लैंग्वेज सीखने को मिलेगी उनके कंट्री या उनके स्टेट में क्या चल रहा है वो चीजें पता लगेगी
e interage muito entre todas as etnias, povos e assim, não tem cor, nada, então o povo se une muito e isso é apaixonante, a gente poder se comunicar com as pessoas sem conhecer e se apaixonar pelo mesmo objetivo que é o jogo.
Assim, eu jogo Free Fire há 3 anos mais ou menos e o jogo ele sempre na minha vida foi uma coisa para me aproximar de amigos. Então quando meus amigos começaram a jogar e quando eu percebi que aonde eu ia todo mundo só falava Free Fire, foi quando eu parei de jogar tudo que eu jogava para realmente começar no Free Fire.
Realmente me impressionou demais, o jogo realmente incrível. Eu acho que só quando você pega para jogar você sente o que é o Free Fire, sabe? E eu mesmo viciei, já tô viciado. Eu acho uma doideira, porque anos atrás você não vê nenhuma parceria com nenhum jogo, sabe? E hoje vendo a McLaren, fechando uma parceria junto com o Free Fire, o carro no jogo, várias skins com a marca McLaren, bizarro, sabe? Doideira.
E assim, a gente que é apaixonado por carro, por jogos de Battle Royale e outros tipos de entretenimento, a gente poder fazer essas duas coisas e ter um carro como esse, por exemplo, dentro do jogo, pra gente é muito bacana a gente poder dirigir uma McLaren, já que...
Então, eu já produzo conteúdo sobre jogos mobile há quase 10 anos na internet, e assim que o Free Fire chegou, nos primeiros meses, foi paixão à primeira vista, assim. Eu curti muito a parceria da McLaren com o Free Fire, trouxe skins para dentro do jogo que realmente a gente nunca ia imaginar ter. Praticamente o nosso carro virou uma McLaren dentro do jogo, então é bem divertido, já que na vida real eu não tenho, eu posso entrar dentro do jogo e tirar onda com os amigos.
E eu sempre falo que o principal no Free Fire que fez eu me apaixonar mais pelo game é as amizades que estão ali dentro, né? Que a gente conhece a galera, a gente faz amizades e, mano, vira algo muito próximo e muito íntimo da gente. O céu é o limite pro Free Fire, porque a cada vez que passa eu vejo quão bizarro mais o jogo tá em outro patamar. E, mano, sem palavras para expressar o quão brabo o Free Fire, a cada ano que passa tá em outro patamar.
I think Free Fire really care about their fans because they're passionate gamers themselves. They understand what fans love about the game and they're driven to keep delivering the very best to gain the experience that they can.
Ace the Field is a brilliant collaboration of Free Fire and McLaren. Three cars, the magnificent McLaren P1, the Project FF, and the MCL FF that was designed and built from the ground up for this special project. More than 30 collections. A mammoth international effort involving hundreds of people and thousands of hours, all designed for the fans. The new game is embraced by one of the most brilliant young drivers in Formula One today. Also a massive gamer and a fan of Free Fire.
A lot of people have dreams to go out and do things. I had a dream of once becoming a racing driver, and I've ended up being a racing driver and being in Formula One, which was always my dream. You also have things like Free Fire and people coming up with these collabs, coming out with these new ideas. And you finally get to see them in the game, which is also very cool. So follow your passion, keep working hard to do that, and enjoy yourself.
The stuff that we have created with McLaren has probably never been seen before in this world, where we have a gaming company like Garena with a top racing company like McLaren Racing, and coming together to create a brand new car that's only available in our game. When I saw the final product, I was really impressed, and I was very sure that when we finally release this to the players will like it very, very much. To all the fans of Free Fire, thank you so much for giving us the support for the last 4 years.
Thank you very much for your continued support and for showing us that we're on the right track. And we hope you enjoy the show.
I'm Lando Norris, McLaren Formula One driver, and I would love to invite the fans of McLaren and Free Fire to Ace the Field with me.